on reporting my everyday life, Panita. Have you ever been stuck in traffic, got late and scolded at your school or in your workplace? Have you ever left the school premise early and got home late just because of traffic? Or have you also ever had to walk from one place or another because riding UVs will only take your time? Well, if you have, then congrats, you're a true commuter. Did you know international news station CNN reported a popular GPS-based navigation concluding Metro Manila as one of the cities as with the worst traffic on Earth? How bad is that? Every day being stuck in traffic is perhaps what every commuter hopes to avoid, especially us today. With the fast pace, it means the car ownership in Metro Manila alone, and the citizen inability of some drivers to follow rules, traffic congestion has been recognized to have worsened compared with previous years. But just what exactly is the impact of traffic in every commuter's life? So here we have my fellow Kamatra student to explain to us how hard it is to commute going to school. So hi, what is your name?
Hi, I'm Denise De La Cruz. I'm from College of Architecture.
I would like to know how hard it is for you to commute going to school.
It's really hard because I have to wake up really early so that of course I can't be late all the time. And also it's really hard for me because I always end up really late.
Do you think the traffic affects your study?
Yes, slightly, I think, because it affects my time. Like, I have lesser time with my schoolwork every day.
Knowing all these problems, what do you think is a solution to reduce traffic in the
city? First, we should have strict regulation on traffic laws, and also we should reduce the vehicles. Lastly, we should have efficient road systems.
Thank you for your time, Denise, and hope to see you around school. Traffic is a really big problem in the Philippines, and it is affecting a lot of people. Hopefully, in the future, this problem will be cured. Again, this is Denise Castro of 2A1, and that's all for today for my everyday life, Bolita. Thank you!